Well, again, good morning, everyone. Thanks for being here.
It's time.
The old state capitol has been called Lincoln's second home.
Welcome to UIS. Today we're taking you through the Office of Admissions.
Someone caring for a person who has Alzheimer's.
Do you guys know what student affairs is?
So light comes out of our probe. It actually shines on the eardrum, through the eardrum, and into the middle ear.